How's it going, guys? Test failed, or I hope it didn't fail your test today. Otherwise, we're gonna be playing Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. Okay, on to Creepy Steeple, because that's our next objective to head to. Yeah, we have to head back through Twilight Trail. Hold on. We have to go back around to Creepy Steeple, which is... it's just not gonna be fun, that's for sure. Because... at least it's gonna be a lot more easy now that we actually have a partner. Did I get? Okay, I did get that. It's been a little bit since I've actually played. Yeah, now we have to deal with this again. Oh, we have to. So this is the one who stole your name and body. Looks sort of familiar to me. And it's okay. And we still have to guess your name. No. I'm not guessing it. Hey, at least I can show you some of Vivian's attacks. So, we have Veil, which basically lets us avoid an attack. And then Shade Fist, which punches enemy and sets them on fire. I mean, I guess I can show you the action command since... I mean, we can't. You can't really win in this battle. So it pulls a random button from the... from ABSY. Alright. Okay. You must have been hiding there to ambush us? Yes, that's how he was. Do you guys give me star points at all? You guys give me one. Okay, that's not really worth it then. And I guess I don't really need all my badges. I did not mean to do that. Oh, okay. Alright, let's try. Oh wow. Well, that didn't work out. Yay, now we can actually hurt you now. Nope, okay. And there we go. That'll complete, so... we only get one star point, so I guess it's not really worth fighting them. So I'll just run by them, I guess. Okay. Hey, it also gives me a second opportunity to get that one star piece I missed in the last episode. I noticed that while editing, I'm like, wow. I guess I was kind of on autopilot too, so I guess that kind of makes sense, but... oh, hold on. Hmm. What should I equip? I don't think I'll need Power Smash at all, so... go with this. Alright. Will we get the super rare enemy? No, but we're getting something that can potentially destroy me with a thunderstorm. Or is it a thunderbolt? I don't actually know what it's called. I know it's not a thunder rage. Man. How are we gonna do this? Okay, we'll get it as well. Okay, I'll take 2 star points. Better than nothing. Oh, speaking- oh, it is a Thunderbolt, okay. Hold on a sec. Okay. Nope! Okay, this might be bad. The burn's not gonna be able to kill him. We actually might get our first game over here. Okay, he ran away. What did I get? Oh, a super mushroom. I did the spin jump or not. I did, but I realized it too late. Alright. Okay! You run away, what are you gonna- okay. Hey, at least Mario didn't get put asleep. The burn will kill him. Kill the Crazy Daisy next turn. Just kill the Clef. Oh, well, he ran away anyways. Okay. I tried to super hammer, but I couldn't. Okay. I don't think the Thunder Rage would affect the Clefts. Man, I don't know what I want to do for this. I guess we can wake him. Well, then I risk myself. I could clock out. Let's try this. Okay, well, worked all but on one of the Crazy Daisies. Oh, I thought I pressed X, but apparently I pressed A, according to the game. Okay, well that worked. Okay, well, Vivian should be able to do this. Take down this Crazy Daisy. And I guess I'll wake. And they're no longer stopped, but that shouldn't be too much of an issue. I have a question. Okay, that does still hurt the Clefts. It just doesn't burn them. That's fine. Yeah. Alright, 10 star points. That I will gladly take. Should we heal? I guess nothing really bad happens. We'll just do it. I guess I could have sweet treated, but that's fine. Actually, before I forget, let me go get that one star piece that I missed. Okay. Please don't. Okay. Okay. I'm also hoping that this mic cancels out a lot more of my controller noise, because I heard that quite a bit during editing. When I edited the previous episode. Like, however many days ago, weeks ago. Oh, you have a power punch? That would be really cool. Okay, I'm sorry, I had to do one quick thing. Oh yeah, that's right. There we go. Okay. Now we can head in here. We have a shine sprite and a save block. Now we're up here. Where isn't there like yeah there it is. I was like, isn't there like a star piece right there? Alright. Okay, now we have four chests. Mr. Softener, yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to carry all this in my inventory. I don't really like Mr. Softeners anyways. Power plus. This gives us. I don't know. Oh, a steeple key. And. The letter piece. I remember that one character that was missing during the Koopalus. Well, the character that was missing was the lowercase P. Okay, oh, and this is the thing where he had to use Veil. What happened to those two weirdos over here? Have some company? Because no one knows his real name. Lock me up here. There goes the Mr. Softener thing. I didn't even notice those even go in, like, dialogue things. And make me guard the names. Missing letter. Oh, there, that's the name. I didn't mean to talk to you. I was trying to. There you go. I don't know if we'll be able to destroy the boss in this episode. We might be able to, but whatever. We heard that. So that's the name, Duplis. I kind of accidentally almost said it during like when I said we got the character missing that we needed. I wish I can get tattle you guys, but I can't. Oh my goodness, you have a Mr. Mini. forget how much HP these guys have. Well, I couldn't guard that for some reason. Oh well. Well, all we know is that it's at least, or it's at most, 7. Okay, it must be 6. No, 7. Man, I don't know. Don't touch me. Okay. So now we have to head back to Twilight Trail, or back through Twilight Trail, just so that we can, say the name, say Duplis to Duplis. That's not really weird. Oh yeah, we also have Power Plus. It has a lot of BP, but... Oh my goodness, there it is! If only I had Goombella to tattle it! Hmm. I don't know how susceptible it is to statuses. I could look this up, but I feel like I'm cheating if I do that. I know I have put it to sleep before. I don't know if you can stop it though. Or do we have any other status? No. Not really. And this thing will kill us in one hit if it does attack us. Let's try. Nope. Okay. Okay. Different plan? If we can do this, that is. I still don't have enough BP. What do I want to do? Well, I'm not gonna need a quick change if I don't have more than... I don't have a lot of partners. Man, I'm not sure what I want to do. Like, I really have nothing that will, like, protect me if I get killed by the Amazing Daisy. I feel like I'm doing this too early. Like, I feel like I shouldn't be trying to take out the Amazing Daisy. Which, that is its name, by the way, since I'm actually finally allowed to reveal it. I don't really need Flower Saver, but... I could try... Lucky Start. Let's try this. Okay, well, I guess it doesn't really matter. Dodgy. Okay, that might actually help. Okay, well, how much damage did we do? I didn't even get to see. Nowhere near enough, that's for sure. I mean, if it does decide to try to... Out of all of the luckies that we can get, Dodgy's the only one that actually helps us the most. How much will this do? This will do 4, and how much damage did we do? We did like 4, so that'd be 8 in total. That's not gonna be enough. How do I want to do this? Maybe I can status it. Because I don't see any other way I can try to do this. Well, we can only give it 2 shots, so we'll try. Alright, let's see if we can stop it. Nope. That did not work. Let's try one more time. Nope, that did not work. I'm just gonna have to assume that it's impossible to status it. Oh god, that was close. And I'm honestly kind of scared of fighting it because it can kill us in one hit. Now we can actually type in your name. I just said your name. Also, season warning. Now it's our turn, yes. Hold on a moment though. Oh, we could try a stopwatch. It means I won't have to do the action commands, but... Do we have anything? I don't want to buy. Well, I just want to store a couple of items. I mean, what should I store, honestly? I mean, I guess I can eat the hot dog. Let's see, do you have anything that could- I have Boo Sheets. Power Punch. That boosts it by 2, plus Power Punch, that would be 3. And Power Punch would be like 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. I don't know if we can take out the thing. Plus it's gonna be gone, since I ran away from the screen, but- Yeah, there really was no way we could have done that. Alright. Now it's time for us to go through Twilight Trail one more time, and then we can finally be done with going through Twilight Trail to progress the story. We still need to go through it to get, like, hidden items and stuff, but... Actually, can we do it in this episode? I mean, it's gonna be a somewhat long episode, but we might be able to do this. We'll just avoid the booze. Okay, so we can get... How many golden leaves? Only 2. But I guess I'll only just get 1 so that I don't have to keep refreshing this room. Oh, the swoop. Okay. Okay, it's already out. Okay. Alright. Up this stair. Oh, well, if we can get up the stairs, that is. I feel like I missed a star piece panel somewhere. Somewhere. We can save the game here. Alright. In terms of badges that could be helpful in this fight... I'm not quite sure. I mean, I have multi-balance, that could definitely be good. I don't think Tornado Jump will work on how this boss fight will work. Power Bounce, that's definitely good. I guess Happy Heart isn't bad, and Damage Dodge. I guess I can equip Defense Plus, since I really don't know what else I should equip. Oh, I had Sleepy Stomp. I don't know why I thought I didn't have Sleepy Stomp. I could have tried to status that one Amazing Daisy. I'll go in with the setup like this. Stats are pretty much at full. Alright. Alright, whoa, that was glitchy. You again. Alright, kids. Here's all of our partners. You stole your name of body as Mario? Yes. Been helping Mario? Are you sure? Okay. Okay. You cannot flee this fight. I mean, as if. I'm curious. Can I shrink Duplis? I can. Wow. Here, I'll just status Duplis a lot. Wow, I suck at guarding. Now Vivian joins the battle. And one weird fact, if you have partner badges equipped, it won't count for Vivian since Vivian joins midway through the battle. Oops. Alright, power lift. Oh my goodness, that was a lot of arrows at the beginning. Three attack, three defense. Okay, I guess we'll just shape this. The 6 damage, oh my goodness. This is nothing, wow. I mean, I guess I'll take that. Sleepy Sheep. get all the star power. Actually, wait, does a Shade Fist instantly take out Duplis if I just do this? Yep, it does. If Umbrella's still burned. 20 star points. Killjoys. I don't know what that means, but whatever. Sure. Taking for me. Sorry about that earlier. I'll be happy to travel with you. Yeah, Vivian has really joined your party now. So we do get a partner in this chapter. You got the Ruby Star! Your star power is now 5, and we can now use Art Attack. End of chapter! Ray's defeated the Roger who stole his name and appearance. Now Mario has 4 crystal stars. That leaves a mere 3 more to find. And that means his quest to collect all the crystal stars is more than halfway over. Wait, does it let me press Z? Oh, it does. Mario heads off towards the next adventure with his new friend Vivian. But what about Belton and Merlin, and what became of the doppelganger Duplis? Of course I'll save the game. Yeah, so very late. That's because she's with me. Alright, now we got a Peach and Bowser intermission, and then we're finally done with this. Oh my goodness. This chapter took a lot longer than I would have liked it to, but so much weirdness happened. It also includes the elimination of Wario. What are we doing in this chapter? Or, I mean, what's the intermission? What do you do in this I'm confused. Oh, is it the... I really can't say it because I don't know if it is or not. What else he? I'm conflicted. We're just wondering, caring about an order or protecting a critical person. What? For the purpose of a certain person, I wish to give another. I don't know what to do. What do you mean? No, never mind. Please forgive me. You know why? It just makes me feel unpleasant if I make you worry. A quiz. Okay, so it is the quiz. Okay. Please answer the questions I'm about to tell you. You can answer 5 questions. You may use the... Okay, that's weird. First question. What will happen if you collect 7 stars? Your wish is granted. The thousand year door opens or 1,000 coins appear. Well, the second option. Alright. What is the goal of Goddess and the leaders? To conquer the world, to get rich, to become a superhero, to conquer the world. Correct. Third question. What is the legendary treasure that waits behind the thousand year door? Is this? Please answer. 100 million coins in extremely rare res, a 1,000-year-old demon souls. The demon soul. Fourth question. What does Sir Grotus wish to do with the ancient demon? Cherish it always? Bring the demon back to life or hang out with it? Bring it back to life. Alright. Fifth question. What is required to seal up the demon? A legendary sword, a magical spell, the crystal stars. correctly answered all 5 questions. Now we could use the communicator thing. I'm just no longer gonna question how fast Peach types this. A weird computer. Saving the game. And now we have a Bowser intermission. Where's some reports? Great secrets in the flowing town. So the cheap blimp. Good gravy. Bowser and the Evil King. Whatever. That is a Koopa Clown Car, I think it's called. Doesn't want to use a blimp, he's gonna use this. Okay. My Shrivel Dribbling Deluxe Brown Bag can be lunch. We gotta wait. What? Oh, I didn't read that. No! Whatever it is, it's out of fuel, whatever happened. Well, that's not pleasant. Bowser 2-1, time 180 seconds in infinite lives. How did I miss? That coral is just floating out of nowhere. Wait, can I? Okay. Oh! What the heck? It wouldn't let me swim upwards. That was weird. Would like that piece of meat, thank you. Okay. Okay, oh geez. Alright, oh what the heck? The Exynos respawn? Oh, really? Okay, I was trying to make sure I wouldn't get hit there, but that didn't work out. Finish! Now you're at the Rogue Part Harbor. Is it terrible? The King of Koopas. Why are you sliding, Toad? That one Toad was just sliding. Oh, now he's walking. Animation glitch, probably. There you are. Swimming. Recovering, shaving. Okay. The hot dogs. You have fun? Is that a no? Barely, you hear me? A blooper? I don't think so. Actually, the more I think about it, how are you able to breathe fire in the water? Well, saving the game again. Now the Bowser intermission is done. Maybe it was a fake Mario all this time, you were so all fooled. Then Hero. A shining ray of light to our dim little town. We need to get back to Roport, right? Please come back to visit. Oh, we will definitely be coming back here. There's a lot of side content that goes along with this town for some reason. Well, I'm gonna save the game here. And end the video here.